Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Welcome aboard, Captain.
hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Oxygen.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is Life Pod 7. Coordinates attached. Pod is structurally sound, but the fabricator's bust. Requesting assistance. 7 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Thank you.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
This is Life Pod 7. Coordinates attached. Pod is structurally sound, but the fabricator's bust. Requesting assistance. 7 out.
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
30 seconds. 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. PDA data.
Ma'am, I need you to stay calm. We're not in immediate danger.
Where are the rescue teams?
The Aurora didn't make it.
So, where are the rescue teams?
They're dead, ma'am. We have rendezvous coordinates, but the route's irradiated.
So, what are you going to do?
I'm head of human resources, ma'am. This is not my expertise. But the PDA says if we can find some lead, we can make radiation suits.
Oh, there! I am not setting foot outside this life pod without the proper protection.
Don't worry. I'll go. What are you doing?
You were gone so long. I thought you'd drowned.
Put the flare down.
I was going to try and attract someone's attention.
That's not a distress flare. Stop waving it around like that. You'll catch the fuel line.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Captain.
You